Notorious bikie has been assassinated in an execution-style shooting at his North Gold Coast home. Shane Bowden was recently making headlines for his border breach.
Tonight, a bikie war is brewing and police are closing in on his killers.
Punches flying, kicked out of the crime scene, turning on our camera. Friends of one of Queensland's most infamous bikies defending Shane Bowden's honour, one of them inked with the words Finks on his shin.
Oh, he's a good man. He's a good man.
Are you shocked that he was ambushed like this?
Yeah, he's a good man.
Returning to his home from the gym just after midnight, Bowden was ambushed in his Pimpamar garage, shot in the head and chest multiple times in what's being described as an execution-style shooting.
I'd say about nine. In about a set of three.
His current girlfriend, inconsolable. She was inside the home asleep with her two young children at the time of the shooting.
These are criminal gangs that survive on retribution, violence and threats. And if anyone thinks anything otherwise, they're an idiot.
Bowden spent time behind bars for his part in the ballroom blitz brawl in Carrara in 2006. At the time, he was a patched Finks bikie member before defecting to the Mongols, who later kicked him out.
Senior police have told Nine News that Bowden has been trying to repatch with the Finks and that club paraphernalia has been found inside his home.
Released from jail in June, wounded in a drive-by shooting in Melbourne in July and in August, skipping COVID quarantine and breaching Queensland border restrictions, Bowden is no stranger to controversy, his list of enemies long.
Nobody deserves to die in this manner, but you live by the sword, you die by the sword.
Police seizing two torched cars dumped across the southeast, believed to be linked to this crime.
We're calling on any members of the public in that area or in that immediate vicinity that may have been driving past with dash cam or anyone who's got information to contact the local police.
A son, father and grandfather, Bowden's family are mourning. His son Sam saying in a message to Nine News, RIP Dad, until we meet again, love you. His ex-partner Trudy McPhee posting, I am totally heartbroken. As we go to air tonight, a major manhunt is underway for the criminals behind this gruesome murder. At least two men have been captured on CCTV in this street at the time of the shooting, but police aren't ruling out that more may be involved. Concerns have been raised as to whether retaliation over Bowden's death could spark a bikie war, but Melissa, police are adamant that won't happen and say that there is no current risk to the safety of the community.
Sophie, thanks for that update.